Hey, everybody. Welcome to the 2021 GPS Rock, Paper, Scissors Championship. This is how it's going to go down. Each 9th and 10th grade advisory will select a tribute through a Rock, Paper, Scissors competition. And this will be determined through one round of Rock, Paper, Scissors. And once you have your winner, they will come to the Frierson. So go ahead and start that. And then juniors, y'all will just pair up and do rock, paper, scissors. And then once they get down to 10 people, then y'all will come up here. Okay. So y'all go ahead and start. Yeah. Hey y'all, it's best out of one. Just make it quicker. Yeah. Once you beat somebody, go on to the next person. If you want.
Right after this, on the patio, there are donuts, and come eat them because they're great.
Advisories, you need to send your winners to the Frierson, like right now, and then we'll start the tournament.
Hey, if y'all are freshmen, can you get on the far side? Yeah.
We're gonna start in like 2 minutes, so make sure you send your girls over. Everyone on stage, y'all will partner up and do rock, paper, scissors for best out of three until there's two of y'all left. So go ahead and start that.
Okay. Five, six, seven, eight. Can we go
against them? No, just do it within your grade.
All right. And if you lose, go sit down.
Freshmen, come to the center. Just like up here. All right, y'all are gonna compete now, best out of three, to see who wins. Yeah, Lindley! All right, now for the sophomores. Now it's gonna be Catherine versus Lindley. All right! Who do y'all think's gonna win?
can go home now.
Thank you. And-